Hey guys, if you're watching my video on a regular basis, this video not for you, but I decide to make very short, like 3 minutes one for those who very impatient to watch anything longer than that. And my heart going after people who in needs, and unfortunately it's so many in US of them now. And I want to, especially for poor people, for people cannot afford much, making this video, what telling you what, yes, you can be well protected in pandemic time, even with very, very tiny money, what you have on your hands, almost nothing. And get a package of in the store. You can buy the surgical mask now these days, package for $10, which has come to $1 each. It's not that much. And open up like that. And in my videos, in most of my videos, I do suggest to buy a whole yard material, special medic filtered fabric. It's tested very well on the resistant to germs. And if you layer up good, it's gonna protect you good from this virus as well. But again, if you can afford it, that's what it is. Just watch it. This is polypropylene. Do you see this tiny little square looking fabric? It feels like paper and fabric in same time. That's the name of this is polypropylene. And look at shopping bag. Same structure, isn't? Same squares, what you can see. Same little square. This is another polypropylene. This is better quality because it's come from drugstore, a little bit more expensive. And this is our Walmart bag, very cheap one. Again, do you see this structure, this little squares, and it feels like half paper, half fabric? That is polypropylene. Now what you do, you cut your Walmart bag on any grocery bag, open up that surgeon with pleats like that, put it there, cut it around perimeter, and stitch right here. If you don't know how to stitch by machine, or you don't own machine, I'm attaching to this short video another video. Just click on it, and it's telling you how to make by hands that whole yard only mask, which is has the same text as N95, but you can do it by hands, and you do it from same shopping bag. And again, you can make it few layers to make it work better for you. And look at that. Stitch the thing again by hands. You can stitch it. Just click on the two clicks will be in the end of this attached to it. Click on the top one. It will guide you how to do that mask by hands. And the same technique how to stitch by hands you can use on stitching this mask. And you can that. You can get perfect filtered mask, and it improves this efficiency of this mask probably 5 times more. If you layer a little bit more, just put to your face and figure out how many layers you can breathe through freely, and put as many of them as you can breathe through freely. And this is good enough. It's much better as your surgical mask. And for big size faces, like for men's faces, this is a good size. For ladies, I suggest turn it here and make little dart right here, like going like probably just less than 1/4 inch to kill that gap by ear. And you will have even better fit. And that's about mask. Now, disinfectants, Dollar Tree. Pine Glow, Final Industry kitchen up with us, and they come up with this kind of chemicals. This is the same if you read those active ingredients. This is ammonium chloride, different types of ammonium chloride. It's the same ingredients as Lysol, as our famous disinfectant Lysol. And if you add all this percentage, it's as good as Lysol. That's why it's called disinfectant. And I prefer to use a colorful. You can put in spray bottle, you can make wipes out of it. I do prefer to use isopropyl alcohol for disinfecting, nothing see-through. I prefer colored disinfectants these days. And look at that, it's a 40 fluid ounce, and they even have for dollar. And a smell, it's pretty not bad smell, because Lysol, concentrated Lysol, you can buy online, but it's gonna cost you more, and it smells terrible. And to use that one in your sterilizing or disinfecting, you still need to buy those oils to add to it to kill that smell. This is smell pretty decent, and again, this is the same as Lysol ingredients. You look for disinfectant, not by name, you know, at Dollar Tree for dollar. And they do also have those bigger bottles for the same dollar, which is 48 fluid ounce. And that's what you do. You get copper, and I even put Lysol on the, making this kind of disinfectant wipes with this chemical, but I actually put it Lysol because it's the same ingredients as Lysol, but I will know what it is. Why I prefer to use color disinfectants? Because it's color your baby wipes inside. I'm not using any paper towels. They dry up too fast or they mold too fast. Baby wipes, and they color it. If I pull out that and it's yellowish, just like what my chemicals is, I know it's soaked with my disinfectant. If it's not yellowish, it's whitish, it means the disinfectant not there. That's why with isopropyl alcohol, you don't know that because it's see-through. Okay, guys, and I'm attaching playlist. If you click on the bottom of what's attached to this video, playlist will be everything what poor people should know, how to get best disinfectant for best money and where to get all that, what somebody else pay big money for, and you can get it with my suggestions. You can get it much more cheaper, almost for nothing. Thank you guys for watching, and well, stay safe out there, and please check channel. More than 128 videos already there. Thank you.